Hi, I'm David Soliday from Ohio Wesleyan's Information Services, and I'm going to be showing how to scan receipts and other documents on the Lanier multifunction devices that we have around campus.
Step 1. Place your receipts or other documents on the glass and try to arrange them in an 8.5 by 11 rectangle. This should wake up the machine and give you the home screen. But if not, you can press the home button on the top left. Step 2. Tap the scanner icon on the home screen. Step 3. To scan and send to a pre-entered email address, just tap the name of the recipient that you'd like to use on the screen. If you'd like to scan and send to an address that's not listed on the screen, tap the manual entry button below the email tab, and then type in the desired email address on the screen. Contact the help desk to have an address added to the device as a preset. Step 4. Press the start button. Now it might tell you that it can't detect the original size. If this happens, tap the scan settings button on the left, and then tap the scan size tab along the top. Tap the 8.5 by 11 portrait. Step 5 is optional. If you have additional receipts to scan, perhaps for another day, or additional pages of the document that you're scanning, you have 60 seconds to add those to the same PDF document that you're working on. When you're done with all of the pages or all of the days of receipts, press the pound key on the keyboard. So if you have questions or if it's not functioning the way you expect it to, you're always welcome to contact us at the help desk, and we're here to help.